question. Well, if just being born is the greatest act of creation, then what are you supposed to do after that? Isn't everything that comes next sort of a disappointment?